Hi, Writer Spark Writers. It's Melissa, and I'm here talking about goals today. Last week, we set short-term goals, but that's only step one in the goal-setting process. Now you want to fast forward into the future, thinking ahead 1 year into your life. What writing goals do you want to have achieved by that point? Maybe it's a completed first draft. Maybe it's your book in the hands of agents. Maybe it's your book out for people to read because you've decided to go self-publish your book. Next, jump ahead to the 3-year mark in your life. Where would you like to be at that point? Maybe it's finishing book one because you have another job and you're balancing life and family and all of that. Maybe it's completing book three in your series. Maybe it's that you want to be a USA Today bestseller. Whatever you want to achieve, those goals are dreams. If you think about your writing in terms of you being the architect of your own future, you have to be explicit. You have to think it before you can achieve it. So just dream for a second. Keep those dreams rooted in reality, but you can still dream. Where would you like to be with your writing in a year? Where would you like to be with your writing in 3 years? By thinking it, you can achieve it. Happy writing.